Met this band in the mid-70s. I was touring Parkers and Overdrive. They came on as one of our opening acts. At the time, we were introduced to both the band Styx and Kansas. So here's the band Kansas. Carrie Livgren was their lead singer and songwriter. This band was really great. They had great harmony. They all were great musicians. They had great transitions in the middle of the songs, like Yes or Led Zeppelin would have, that are really little musical entities of themselves. So here's Kansas from 1976. With a way song, Carry On My Wayward Son. Screams one note at the top of his lungs in every song with great guitar riffs on it. Their lead singer originally was Bon Scott, and this was his signature song. It's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll. It's one of AC/DC's signature songs. And their new singer after Bon Scott passed away is Brian Johnson. He used to sing in a different band, who he just walked right into these shoes because he had the same kind of voice. And he's never performed the song out of respect for his predecessor, for Bon Scott. So this is kind of a Bon Scott tribute kind of song. Here's AC/DC 1975, a band from Australia who sold 100 million records. It's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll.